Does that sound like apartheid
Let
to you?
Let me quote the Israeli defense minister and how they view Palestinians. He said that we are fighting against human animals, that our soldiers will not be accountable for anything. There will be no fuel, no food, no water, and Gaza will cease to exist. This is what Joav Galan, the Israeli defense minister, has said. This is